Hey, Mark Pitok here, Vice President Marketing, Lynxspring. I'm here today to talk to you a little bit about the Onyxx BACnet to Haystack Data Pump. When it comes to data, it's one thing to have access to it. It's another to make it actionable. With more data available than ever before, the industry is presented with a new challenge. Device data is stored and communicated in many different formats. It has inconsistent, non-standard naming conventions and provides very limited deceptors to enable us to understand its meaning. Simply put, the operational data from smart devices and equipment systems lacks information to describe its own meaning. Without meaning, a time-consuming manual effort is required before that data can be used effectively to generate value. The result is that the data from today's devices, while technically available, is hard to use, thus limiting the ability for building operators to fully benefit from the value contained in the data. Interesting, with all of the smartness they have gained over the last decade and the adoption of standard communication protocols, most building automation systems provide little to no ability to capture systematic information about the data they contain. There has been no standardized approach to representing the meaning of data they generate. The systems provide points with a name, which typically is ad hoc and follows no universal standard. It provides a value and units, but little other information. The result is that a labor-intensive process is required to map the data before any effective use of that data can begin. Clearly, this creates a significant barrier to effective use of that data and available from these devices. Enter Project Haystack. Today, analyzing building system data requires significant time and effort because these contextual models must be built by hand. This means that the opportunity to use the data to reduce energy use and improve operational efficiency and performance is being stifled by the labor costs associated with manual mapping of system data and the inconsistency of those efforts. Project Haystack defines a common vocabulary so that we can build models of our buildings and systems, enabling us to more effectively derive value from all the data our building automation systems and smart devices are producing. With Project Haystack, we can transition from a manual process to an automated one to unlock the value of that operational data. The Haystack methodology uses tags and systematic data models to define and describe the meaning of data from smart devices of all types, enable software applications to automatically consume that, analyze it, and present the data from the devices and the equipment systems. However, it's important to note that Haystack is more than just one thing. First, it's the data model methodology, the simple, flexible tagging approach, which can be used in media from Excel spreadsheets, CSV text files, to data tables, embedded devices, XML, and other web services. Second, it's the consensus developed tagging libraries published and made available for download and use at no cost. Third, it's the REST communication protocol designed to exchange Haystack tags between applications. Fourth, it's the software reference implementations and complementary applications being developed by various community members and their companies. The Onyxx BACnet to Haystack Data Pump helps to overcome data organization and the challenge associated with it, and easily enables the use of common naming conventions and tagging for building operational and energy data with one of the industry's most preferred protocols, BACnet. Streamlining the interchange of data from BACnet devices and building systems, the Onyxx BACnet to Haystack Data Pump provides network communication and data exchange. The device handles the protocol translation of BACnet points to manageable Haystack points. Acting as a BACnet client device, the data pump manages all BACnet IP Ethernet or BACnet MSTP devices connected to it. Some of the key features of the Onyxx BACnet to Haystack data pump include communication over BACnet IP Ethernet and BACnet MSTP to Haystack. It converts any BACnet device to a virtual Haystack device object. It is compatible with all Haystack servers. The Haystack output is client-server based, with mass data storage on board. It pushes data and protects the integrity of that data. The operator can simply connect to the data pump utilizing a standard web browser where they are presented with all the configuration screens, documentation, device settings, help, and software tools needed to complete a successful project. Contact Lynxspring with any questions or further information. Thank you.